Hence, infiltration. Let's see where this goes. Hey, I love the funny, quick professor. Oh. She's accepting. Maybe they did have a thing in the past.
I see you're hiding at the punch bowl, too.
Yep.
To the socially awkward. Neptune's pretty cool. Mm. I get why she went with him.
What do you mean?
Well, come on. Not many people can pull off blue hair.
No, I mean, Weiss came to the dance alone.
What?
What?
Yeah, she said she had too much to focus on to worry about boys.
That is a lie. Oh, but I thought he was into her.
Hold my punch.
Hey, if he doesn't want her, then it's his choice.
Where is the guy?
There is no guy.
Really?
What?
Nobody asked me.
But that's...
I've been blessed with incredible talents and opportunities. I'm constantly surrounded by love and praise. But when you're placed on a pedestal like that for so long, you become separated from the people that put you there in the first place.
Hmm.
Everyone assumes I'm too good for them, that I'm on a level they simply can't attain. When we met, you didn't even know my name. You treated me just like anyone else. And thanks to you, I've made friendships that will last a lifetime. Aww. I guess you're the kind of guy I wish I was here with. Someone who just saw me for me.
Weiss! It just didn't work out, you know? What? You think you're too cool? Too many other options? Weishni asked you to the dance. What in the world could possibly keep you from
I can't dance.
Beg your pardon?
I can't dance, man.
But you're so cool. Thank you. I try really, really hard. You would rather break a girl's heart and go to a dance alone than just admit to everyone that you can't move in rhythm to music? That about sums it up, yeah. Well,
wow.
I certainly feel a lot better about myself. Just be yourself.
Can you do that?
I've heard that's the way to go. Yeah, but that is... Hey, you don't have to look cool all the time. In all honesty, if you could be a little less cool, I'd really appreciate it. Yeah. Okay. Go talk to her. I guarantee it'll make her night. Thanks. You're a really cool guy, John. All right, don't lie to my face.
Friends are formed here. Hey, it's Benny!
We can handle whatever gets thrown at us. Except for that.
Hey.
Jean?
Promise is a promise.
What? What?
Jean, you didn't have to.
Hey, an arc never goes back on his word.
Whoa.
Red, this is happening.
Cool.
Wait.
Whoa. Cool. Give her the dress. When did they have
no
the time to train their ass at train
this? Well, these things tend to happen when you grow up with seven sisters.
Oh.
What made you come talk to me?
You're looking at him. You've got some good friends looking out for you. We should probably be home by midnight to be safe.
I'll keep my eye on the clock.
The guy was like, ah, I was hit by a beautiful woman. Okay, Catwoman, I mean Cinder, Cat Cinder.
No one's allowed in this area.
Okay. Uh-oh, you're fucked. Yeah. Good night. Wow! What, you can do that? Wow! Yes, shut down tower time. Oh. Now you will get to know how it is to fight with that. With those shoes.
You know, it's not a masquerade party, so why don't you take off that...
Great, now it will look like she did this. Neptune. That's the way I dance too.
Oh, may I cut in?
Of course.
What will come next? I'm very curious. Uh-oh, will RWBY get arrested? Queen got pawns. Wow, cool episode, very funny. Nice. Loved it. If you like this, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell as well, so you don't miss any videos. And that's it. Bye then.